The Chief Opposition Whip of Parliament, John Baptist Nambeshe, brought the attention of Parliament this afternoon to the mysterious way the NUP Party President, Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, was arrested and whisked away from Entebbe Airport immediately after landing from abroad. Nambeshe questioned heavy military deployment at Kyagulanyi's home in Magere, Wakiso District, wondering whether the home had been turned into a military barracks.
The truth of the matter is that I've just come from there. The whole place is full of tear gas. The home actually literally is a barracks of sorts. There are UPDF officers there. Uganda police is all over the place. Would that, Mr. Speaker, translate into freedom?
However, the Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja raised a point of order against Nambeshe, noting that Kyagulanyi was just gifted a cost-free transport to his home. She also added that police are there to provide free security. Nabbanja told Parliament that the government could not take on Chagulanyi's homecoming to disrupt business along Entebbe Road, and they took a decision to manage the situation that way.
Speaker and colleagues, the honorable member in order for him to deceive the country when in actual sense the president of NUP was given free transport to his home. And two, he was also given free security to his home. And three, in order not to disrupt the businesses along Entebbe Kampala Road, the government could not see people getting engulfed in the confusion. And so he was given free security, free defeating.
You know me very well for being a bishop, and recently I was promoted to a presiding apostle. Why on earth would she use very inappropriate language to say that I was telling lies? I'm not coming from the Honorable Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu.
No. But the opposition protested what they called sarcastic statements from the Prime Minister, noting that what happened to the new president deserves serious attention because several Ugandans have been arrested by security agencies as they waited to welcome the opposition leader.
Matovu Charles was detained last evening together with the six others over preparation to receive their party president. I would like to inform you, because that's one of your own, the speaker, sir, and therefore you dissect whether indeed issues that speak or activities that speak to opposition party activities are given freedom.
I don't know what has been going on. Preparing for a session, I don't use 1 hour. The little time I had, you occupied me. Now you expect me to know who is telling the truth. It's your word against the other. I don't know what's going on with you people. So please, don't take me into that business. Okay?
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.